Okay, guys, we're gonna draw and make our cool Frankenstein today. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna work on our paper vertically, and we're gonna put our name in the bottom corner. So I'm just writing my name down here in the bottom left corner, not over here, but over this side. So if we're writing and it gets long, we can have plenty of room. So I put my name there. Okay. No. To start, we're going to start by making his head, which is a U shape. So here we go. So first I do this. I make a U shape. You can see my U. There's room on this side and the top and the bottom. Okay, so there's plenty of room to do the rest of my Frankenstein. So next, I'll do the top of his head. And it's flat. Okay, oops, in the middle of a boo-boo there that I can fix later. Then I'm gonna make his hair. To make his hair, I come down from the corner a little bit and I make a zigzag to the other side. Zigzag, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay. And then I'm gonna make a little scar on my Frankenstein with little lines because he was all patched together. Now I'm going to make his eyes, and his eyes are a circle with smaller circles in it. So a circle over here, and a circle over here, and there's his eyes. Now I'm going to make his nose, and his nose is just an arch that comes up and down. Now on this one, I put the two little nostril lines, but I won't do it on this one. I'll just leave it like that. So to make his mouth, I make a line that comes straight across. And then I make a smiley. Okay, so there's his mouth. To make his teeth, I make a line that comes across. And then to make his teeth, I make a line here in the middle, then here in the middle, then here in the middle. And then I'll color this in black later. Then, to make the bolts on his head, I make a rectangle kind of even with the eye over here. So there's a rectangle on one side. There's a rectangle on this side, and then I make two little lines to connect. And then I'm gonna make his neck. Next, I'm gonna make his body. To make his body, I start below his neck over here on one side, and I make an arch that comes up, goes over, and comes around and back down. Okay, and then to make his hands, I make a little line that comes in on both sides. And I make a triangle that comes up and down. And then I'm actually going to make a little line over here to make the bottom of his shirt. And then I make a zigzag again. Then to make his legs, I make a line over here and a line over here. And then another set of lines, a set is two and here. And then to make a shoe, I make an arch that comes up. And there's a flat bottom. Okay. And then to make his hands, see how the thumbs are on the inside of your body, and then the rest of the hand goes around. So we'll make the letter J, and then we'll make another letter J that comes around and touches back up here. And we'll do the same thing but opposite direction on the other side. And then last but not least, I'm gonna make the ground. So the ground starts on one side, goes to his leg, jumps over, in between his legs, jumps over, and on the other side, goes to the other side. And then last, I'm gonna make a moon up here. So I make a circle, and I'm gonna make little craters all over my moon. And there he is. And the next thing you'll do is, before we paint, you're going to take a black crayon and you're going to go over all of your lines and you're going to push. And you'll see on the next video that I went over all my lines, but I'm just, oops, I broke that crayon by accident. Okay, and we'll go over all your lines like I did in this one. Okay, good job.